We tell our children they are safe with us. We are, after all, family, relatives, and friends. And yet, a whopping 97% of children are sexually abused by people who belong to this circle of known people. Shocking, isn't it? And behind these numbers are children who often suffer silently from the trauma of child sexual abuse. But there is hope, and it starts with you and only you. Hi, I'm Tara Sharma Saluja, and I'm here to tell you that child sexual abuse is preventable and healing is possible too. You can end this vicious cycle of child sexual abuse and help children heal from its ill effects. Let's start today, shall we? This Child Safety Week, let's promise to learn more about the issue, speak up, and do our best to protect our children. Visit www.childsafetyweek.in for a range of free, age-appropriate resources. And if your child or someone around you has been abused, do support them in their healing journey. It's never too late to take the first step to know about CSA. It's also never too late to heal from the trauma of CSA. It is never too late to speak up and protect a child. It's never too late.